giant hive creature attacking Rasputin.
It's a hive worm god. He's called Zul, and he's going to tear apart Rasputin unless we act fast.
What can we do?
Head to the power station. I've got a plan to take him down, but I need your help. To use the Valkyrie. You're getting pretty good with it. But it still needs more power. We're going to overload Rasputin's core, then soak up the excess energy with the javelin.
Neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy one.
I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Approaching critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Thank you.
forge a new Valkyrie.
Meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie has been successfully charged, but it looks like we may have shut down the facility in the process.
Bad news. You also shut down Rasputin's defenses. I'm plotting you a direct path to Zul. You gotta move.
Thank you.
is it?
He's an ancient worm god, one of the original few that made the Hive into what they are today. He was brought here by a fanatical priest named Nokris. Rasputin froze Nokris and Zol, but now they're loose. We have to put down Zol for good.
I've never seen anything so powerful. Be careful. done it without you, Anna. Thanks for the assist.
Thank Rasputin. This was his.